In today's tutorial, we will learn the Elif factorization process of a 3x3 matrix by using Casio fx-991 EX+. And this method works fine for the higher dimensions too. Let's say we are given a matrix A. We have to write the matrix A in an augmented form along with the identity matrix as given in the figure. Next, we will convert it into upper triangular matrix by applying some row operations. As we can see, the augmented matrix is a 3x6. In that dimension, and we're gonna store it in a Casio fx-991. So here is the little trick which we'll use. We will solve the rows of a matrix in mat A, mat B, and mat C, which are available in Casio fx-991 ES+. So first select the matrix mode by pressing 4, and we will define the matrix A, and we need the 3x3 matrix. As it is enough for our entries, so I will write the first row in matrix A, 1, 2, 1, 1, 0, 0. Next, I will define the matrix again, which will be matrix B, and again 3x3. Now we write the values 1, 3, 4, 0, 1, oops, 0, 1, and 0. Now we will define the matrix C, 3x3. And 2, 7, 8, 0, 0, and 1. And now we will apply the row-wise operation. The first operation is R2 minus R1. So we will apply mat B minus mat A, matrix A. So this is our result, 0, 1, 3, minus 1, 1, and 0. And we will update this matrix in matrix B by applying store and this B button, and we can see in the upper portion it is now matrix B. Next operation is R3 minus 2R1, so matrix C minus 2 matrix A, which is 3, and this is our answer, 0, 3, 6, minus 2, 0, 1, and we will store this value in matrix C. Okay, so our first step is done. Now we are moving to the second pivot element, and we have to zero the 3 in third row. So we will apply the formulation R3 minus 3R2. So matrix, matrix 3 minus 3R2, which is matrix B. So this is our result, and I will update this in matrix C. So our one part is complete, and the left hand side is the upper triangular matrix and the right hand side is the matrix B, and its inverse is our lower triangular matrix, and we can easily find the inverse matrix using the Casio fx-991 ES+. Just we have to write the matrix, and we can write it again in some matrix A, 3x3, okay, 1, 0, 0, minus 1, 1, 0, and 1, minus 3, and 1. Option, matrix A, inverse, and this is our result, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 2, 3, 1, which is our lower triangular matrix. So in this way, you can find the upper and lower triangular matrix directly from the calculator. And this method will be done in the same manner for the 4x4 matrix, 5x5 matrix, which are very difficult in our traditional method. So if you want the 4x4 inverse or 5x5 inverse, you can find the inverse by doing the Gauss elimination process also.
Do you like this video, and is this method easy? Kindly let me know in the comments. Thank you.